for this technique, I've got my under hook, but I'm not pushing up as we did with the previous one. I'm just going to take this hand and grab the hip. Now my other hand is going to go through on the inside. You'll see it. Okay, so I shoot it through underneath this foot. Now I'm going to take this foot and I'm going to pass it to the other hand. Just like this. Now if he wants to get that foot out, he just, if he kicks, tries to straighten, he's basically foot locking himself. So as soon as I have this, I swap my feet, so that this one is loose. I'll just hook this and escape my bottom leg. Now all I have to do is I pull this knee towards me.
Again.